You're about to see 10 guard bees beat up 2 robber bees and chase away a yellow jacket.
I like it when my viewers click the thumbs up button, so please be sure to do that. If you are not yet subscribed to Honey Drop Farm, then click the red subscribe button. It's free and it tells YouTube that you might want to see more of my videos.
Look at those guards beating up that robber.
That bee in the middle decided to try robbing the wrong hive. That robber bee is toast.
Actually, they taught her a lesson and sent her home.
Look how they're beating her up. They're chewing on her wings, trying to tear them off. Some of them have their abdomens curled over like they're seriously thinking about stinging her. Guard bees have a hard job to do, but these guard bees have the situation completely under control. If this hive was actually getting robbed, there'd be a lot of one-on-one fighting, not 8 bees beating up on 1 bee. Those robbers are just poking around looking for weak hives, that's all. You can make life a lot easier for your guard bees by stapling screen on the front of your hive. At the end of this video, I'll link you to a video that shows you how to do that.
Look how they're having a tug of war with her wings.
That looks kind of painful. I kind of feel sorry for her, but... that's how it's designed to work. That's a different robber getting beat up. See how they're beating her up? That old black, bald forager. When they're really black and shiny like that, you know that they're old. Old and cantankerous. See, she's getting stung. They're stinging her. She picked the wrong hive to pick on. Yeah, if you are a bee in a dearth, and you are empty, you got no nectar in your honey stomach, then you definitely don't want to go back home to the wrong hive. Of course, if you try to get into a hive with nectar, and you're a bee in a dearth, then they'll let you in. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter if you belong to that hive or not. At least I don't think.
See how they all keep coming up to chew on her face? They're like, where's the nectar? Passport, please!
Chewing on her legs. Like 7 guard bees beating up on this one little robber.
Now watch this other guard chase this yellow jacket away from the door. Did you see it? Now Now notice how most of the guard bees have let go of the robber, but there's one guard bee that just won't let go. And finally there's another bee that says, come on, let her go, and gets in between and forces her to let go. Watch. Now I'll replay it in slow motion. Did you see the six guards following her? I think the three in front got distracted by that yellow jacket at the last second.
Oh, she got away. Did you see that? Alright, so they chewed her up for a little bit and then she left. And that's probably what happened to the other one, I guess.
To make your own robbing screen for only a few cents and make your guard bee's life easier, watch this video next.
She won't be back. She's not gonna go home and do a waggle dance and be like, hey girls, I found an awesome spot to rob. Taste this.